did it. We conquered the world, took an unproven team, and we are going to Poland. We had to beat Vitang. We had to beat Blaze JP. We had to beat Lubard War Team and a bunch of other teams I didn't know for us to make it. Oh, I'm still shaking and excited even after the weekend. I'm just happy that our team came together, Felony Esports, and we shocked the world. No one was counting for us to beat Vitang. No one, and we did it. I'm doing a little bit of a different YouTube video today. I'm going to show you, basically, we won, and a little interview with me and my girlfriend, and a little bit of a vlog of how we celebrated the Poland trip, the Poland victory. Stay tuned for that. Hello, Lauren.
Hello, JC.
All right, Lauren, my girlfriend of 7 years. What do you think about my Clash of Clans lifestyle?
lifestyle?
It's a lifestyle now.
I think it takes up a lot of your time.
Are you proud of me, though?
Very proud of you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did you hear that we're going to Poland?
Yeah, I heard. You were yelling this morning. You woke me up.
Are you going to be watching me on the streams?
Of course, I support you.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Of course.
And so, what do you know of Clash of Clans?
I know that there's a base that you attack.
Okay.
There's witches.
Oh, okay.
3 stars. Town Hall 12s.
Right? Town Hall 13s now, but yeah.
Town Hall 13s, whatever. I mean, I've watched your streams before. Oh. I don't really know what's going on, but
just watch the whole thing.
I try to support you.
That's right.
Every rule they made, I never changed what we done. It made us who we are today. I'm taking every chance I get to make it so you won't forget who we are. Who we are.
Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this new video. If you guys are interested in more vlogs of my life outside of Clash, please like and comment below. Tune in to my next few videos of where I break down bases for the ESL 5v5, some live war attacks with my secret new clan, and some tips and tricks in running a 5v5 team. Thanks for the love, guys. I will see you guys next time. Peace.
JC, this is for the vlog. How was your night?
It was good.
How was Aoki?
It was a very fun night. Just a very hype.
Did you get a like cake on your piece?
Got a little caked.
Mm-hmm.
It's alright.
Why did you get cake on you?
Because I went in the...
You got in the crowd?
Got in the crowd. Got a little cake. Had a good time.
Your and now we're going home.
Let's go.